Hello, today I'm in Suzuki Vitara. In this video I'll show you how to change TPMS mode. In the beginning, take a look at the instrument cluster display. And now go to settings by pressing and holding this knob. Now go to TPMS mode. And select for comfort, echo or load. Thanks to this function, TPMS will be work more properly with your current air pressure in tires. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.